A team of women computer coders in Afghanistan have joined an after-school training program where they learn tech skills and create games and apps to educate girls. Now this year, they built a phone app called Afghan Hero Girl, where a princess is in a quest to defeat a wizard and rescue her family. The founder of the program, Code to Inspire, says students are tired of games that only present men as heroes. And she says this game represents challenges Afghanistan women face each day.